The question I get asked about my hair, Magda, how is your hair? What do you do? What is your regimen? It's everything. It's genetics. It's the way I eat, sleeping, exercise, growing the hair, keeping that skin flawless, growing the nails, making sure that you're an overall healthier individual. So that C-Mount Secure on our site, you're going to see it. The link is going to be in the description. Damn, okay. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna start off warming up. I'm just gonna do some quick jogs up this hill and back down. It's my fourth lap, doing 10. This hill makes it slightly challenging, but not really. It's all based on your endurance. Again, whoop, this is a warm up. If you're outdoors, you're training, using something like this is super beneficial because you can do multiple workouts in one. Like right now, I can do body squats. I can stay here. It's very simple. But at this point, I need something a little bit more challenging. So what I can do is just do side squats up the hill, where it makes it very challenging, and then I'll come back down the same way. So if you have bad knees, right, squatting wouldn't be something that you would go with. Just walk up and climb. Simple, keep it simple. Don't try to do anything that I'm doing because you see me doing it, because this is not customized to you. This is more so customized to what I do and giving you general advice. If you want something more customized, you can visit my website, try to help you out with that. If you're having knee pain, it may be an underlying issue or a mobility issue that needs to be rectified. Definitely check with your doctor when it comes to your health and fitness, because no two people are alike or are exactly alike. So definitely do that. Some resistance, challenge your quads a little bit. You just lightly tap. So if you have bad knees, walking up an incline would be super beneficial to you because it's low impact and high intensity, but high intensity. I'm gonna show you a workout that's gonna work almost every single muscle in your body, and that's gonna be a burpee with a frog leap. So just come here. You can either push up or stay inclined. Hop. I feel it everywhere. My core, I love it because I feel my body actually working, getting that working. Feels great, it's rejuvenating, and I don't need to do much. Modified version, would be, again, if you don't put, if you don't want to push up, you see how I just got, instead of hopping down, come down to that squat. One leg come out at one time. I mean, step one leg back at once. One leg back up. And instead of hopping, you can lunge up. Same thing, squat. Alternate that leg when you come back up for that lunge. Squat. Squat it out. And then you can always lunge backwards. Challenge that mobility. Whenever you're out here training, sleep is over everything else. Don't think that skipping out on sleep, and of course nutrition as well, is important. The thing is, often the question I get asked about my hair, Magda, how is your hair? What do you do? What is your regimen? It's everything. It's genetics. It's the way I eat, sleeping, exercise. The request that I've been receiving about the Seed Moss Secure is an amazing aid when it comes to growing the hair, keeping that skin flawless, growing the nails, making sure that you're an overall healthier individual. So that Seed Moss Secure, on our site, you're going to see it. The link is going to be in the description. It's just always providing you good things that's going to help you be an overall better individual. For healthy adults, you need at least 7 to 9 hours of sleep, of rest every single night. And I know sometimes it's challenging. Those of you who have families, me, I just had a baby. I just gave birth about 6 months ago, and it's not easy for me. In those days where it's very hard for me to actually train, what I do is sometimes I skip out a week if I'm not getting enough rest. But my nutrition is what actually holds everything together. So by the time I actually do step out and I train, I'm okay. Somebody like me who's already reached the goal and trying to get back in the game, I think mentally tapping in, it's a tad bit easier, but I'm not saying it's easy because I do have, you know, 2 little children that we're caring for. I don't want to say it's just me alone. My husband and I, we're caring for 2 little children, and it's a lot more challenging this time around. So that's it. That's all I have for you today. Let me know in the comments some of the things that you struggle with when it comes to your goal. And, you know, are you caring for children? What is it that you, is it, you know, the pricing of food? What is it? Come on, family. Let's have that discussion in the comments.